So anyways, bro, I was telling you that the Pentagon released the footages off those UFOs, and I already told you that they're
Have you guys
aliens.
Ever been to Pollo Loco?
Bro, if there are any aliens out there, it would take like 50 years for them to get us a message, so it like doesn't even...
No, we don't know if they're using the same technology as us. They have a different reality, different base, different... We don't even know if their life is based on carbon.
Wasn't there something in the news about like Elon Musk and Hillary Clinton being
aliens? Ah, mother...
What did your dad do now?
Not this...
I remember you saying something with that slip up with your uncle at the Christmas
no,
party.
No, 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 I already said. It's the English 101 professor, stupid mug.
Deacon?
Auburn. Dude, isn't Auburn the one that gave you a seat just because he likes your personality?
Yeah, Auburn is also the guy who wants me to turn in the paper that I didn't do last week tomorrow.
Wait, I thought you did do that shit for once.
Oh yeah, but the problem is he wants me to hand it physically there.
And?
And it's... I mean, what?
And what you gonna do?
Well, you don't know me, I'm gonna take the app, of course.
Dude, don't be dumb. Just go in the morning.
The fucker wants... He has a class in the morning, he wants me to be there before his class to deliver that in the office. I'm not gonna wake up 5 a.m. for that shit. No shit.
And he's the shithead in this scenario.
Yeah.
You know what? I think we should just break in there.
Yeah, man, I know someone that can get you in, and I'm still sober, so I can drive.
Wait a second. You're still sober? Are you pregnant or something?
I'm just not in the mood.
So let's go.
Wait, you know what? Not without us. I'm not playing nanny for our weed virgin over here.
Shouldn't be a problem.
So let's go.
Let's get the party started, baby! Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Are you ready? Hey, are you ready for this? Are you hanging on the edge of your seat?
I need a break.
Out of the doorway, the bullets rip. Repeat to the sound of the beat.
Hey! Yo, up for the kids in the club that's ready to get bugged.
Another one bites the dust.
Or for the thugs with the burners that want to blast off.
Another one buys the dust.
Thanks, man. Let me know if there's anything else I can do.
No worries. Just turn the lights off and don't forget the quiz tomorrow. Probabilities.
Okay. No problem. I got this. Thank you again. I really appreciate this.
If you a soldier at ease, my military style is known to murder Nazis, Brooklyn and Germany. Posse will blow the U2, the high EDI mean it's in Park 2. Whether you hit two or two or voodoo, you can't foresee this unless I bring the previews. Yeah, yeah. Yo, it's the number one rapping band. Yo, this review will be critically acclaimed. Leave you in critical pain, critically insane. The name Y Clef Jean with the yes, yes, y'all. Better have a vest, y'all. I'll blast and bless y'all. F, y'all, the mark of the beast, 666. Time running out. Listen to the tick. If you see what I saw, then you seen what I seen. If you know what I know, you know what I mean. Commanding officer of the Navy SEAL team. Once I get orders, you feel an infrared beam. For all you critics saying another remake.
Another one bites the dust.
Yo. If you know the deal, this is the master real.
Another
kid.
One buys the dust.
Yeah.
And another one.
Right.
And another one.
Right.
Another one buys
Freddie
the
Mercury,
dust.
Freddie Mercury, where you at, yo?
How do you think I'm gonna get along with that too?
Oh, guys, I got it!
Thank you.
Fucking shit.
Damn it, you son of a bitch! Get back here!
Where the fuck is Farouk?
Just give me a second!
Holy shit. Fuck it, we'll walk.
Yeah. Wir brauchen dringend neue Lügen, die uns durchs Universum leiten und uns das Fest der Welt bereiten, die das Delirium erzwingen und uns den schönsten Schlummer singen, die uns vor stumpfer Wahrheit warnen und tiefer Qualen sich erbarmen, die uns in Bambuskörpern
wiegen. Kamera is rolling.
Sound.
Darf niemals siegen.
Camera is rolling. Silence.
Niemals siegen. Wir brauchen dringend neue Lügen, die uns den Schatz des Wahnsinns zeigen und sich danach.